move like AI. Circa 2003, but I smash like I'm Bella. Nailing the cross with the hammer. Straight from the corner. Hands up my sleeves like this, straight like it's poker. See, they call me banger, but don't need bandana to flex on you posers. Flash put you at a standstill. Throw you ball with a great.
Just saying, I ain't calling it a fake. No, time is business, so I do scoop. What's up?
This.
The something in Northside just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
Ах ты гнида!
Thank you.
hard to follow. Nobody's got a shadow that's taller than mine.
Got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
Daddy and his doll sitting in their high castle giving me some orders about some dog?
Well, whiten out, will ya? Eddie's a legit.
Whoa, so... board! The ugly bastard!
Wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us.
Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and suck God.
XBD of a preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. I'm gonna need more.
Bryce Stone, circuit rider on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone. 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one he wants. BD 9430.
Covering you!
Preacher's boy, who murdered him? Who gave you the XBD?
Nobody gives us anything. They leave dead dry. We just go pick him up. Keeps things secure for everyone involved.
XBD was raw when you got it. Must have noticed something in the background, some kind of clue. Reflection in the mirror, tattoo, anything.
Our only concern is with imperfections. Not just them. They...
Come on!
Won't tell anyone you're here.
XBD was raw when you got it. Must have noticed something in the background, some kind of...
Right, I'm out.
We're not all bad, you know.
Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.